Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel. And today we will see a very common problem. This is for only those who has AMD driver, especially graphics drivers. So we need to solve this. So for this, you need to make sure that your drivers are updated. In my case, it's updated, but still this message just shows up every time I start. Just right click on it and click on AMD Radeon software, and this message shows. As you are seeing, I'm just going to click on OK, and then there is something on here. Can just see, and I need to just close it, but I can't, so I need to click on here and go to task manager and then click on AMD Radeon software and then click on end task, and then here it goes. So we need to go to the device manager first to know what version of driver we are using, and click on our graphics driver here, AMD graphics driver, and right click on your mouse and go to the properties and then click here on driver and then see the driver version here, and then just click to copy it with Ctrl C and then keep it here. We need to change this, just click out of it and then go to our registry editor, and by default it looks like this. Click on our HK local machine and click on software and click on AMD and then click on CN. Of course, you need to click on here CN, and then we will see an option called driver version. Just double click on here, and we can see that this versions just does not match. So we need to copy this version, that version which is installed, and just paste it in here. And then click on OK and then close it down and then try to open the software again. Wow, oh yes, there is another update. Of course I missed it. So thank you all for watching my video. Hope you like it, and if you like it, you know what to do. Goodbye. Love is.